This is one of my favorite projects we've done with the elementary art. It's when we were working on the New York Old and New unit, and it was really a lot of fun. We got to incorporate learning about gradients and color tones and color mixing at the same time looking at the changing skyline of New York over many, many decades. And so it was a really unique opportunity that we hadn't took full advantage of.